Well, hello there, and welcome to episode 2 of Untitled Goose Game. You thought I was going to say something else after Goose, right? Like Untitled Goose Bike, or Untitled Goose Lamp. I'm just naming things that I can see next to me. Anyway, you're not going to hear fun jokes like that for most of this broadcast or video if you're watching the VOD afterwards or this on YouTube, because, yeah, that's right, I have a YouTube channel for some reason. Nobody actually watches it. These videos mostly get zero views, but if you're one of the few people who's watching, you can watch it. Anyway, you're not going to hear, these jokes for most of the rest of this, because, partially because I'm coughing, but also because I am currently eating nacho chips with tomatillo salsa. Tomatillo salsa, not tomatilla salsa. I don't know why I said that. Tomatillo salsa. And you don't want to hear that crunch, crunch, crunch while I am enjoying my sexy goose game. All right, let's have sex with the goose.
Bye. Thank you. Ha 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 ha! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry about that. I don't think that was supposed to happen. I think the game just decided to glitch out on me like that. That was weird. Anyway, we're gonna go this way. And I'm gonna turn my microphone back off. Hopefully, it saved my progress with respect to what I've opened up and what's remained closed. On the bust. On the bus. Oh. I'm gonna gotta do. Gotta make the dude go barefoot. Where's that gonna be? Think of your gosh darn newspaper, eh? Excuse me, I should not be screaming at 3 in the morning. Across the other way when he has tea. So prune the prize rose. Got a no goose sign. This is clearly anti-goose discrimination, right? But whatever it is, I think I can figure out how to do this next time. Let's see. It's actually pretty easy to accidentally. Oh no, she screwed up, and now she's gonna fight with her neighbor. Puzzles in this chapter are a lot easier than the puzzles in the previous one. Or netball or whatever. Not entirely sure. Ooh, indoor environment. Wait. I'm a little excited. It's gonna be an indoor goose game, and now it's not an indoor goose game? What do you got? What are you doing to me, game? I wanna play Untitled Indoor Goose Game. Ooh, the VLC logo. cross under here? What happens if I cross under here? Can I get up onto land? Oh yeah, we've been here before. Alrighty, let us swim into the next area, and then, ooh, can I go inside the pipe? No, not even if I duck. Why are you there, pipe? The thing about playing too many video games is that video games have taught me that there's stuff inside pipes, and when there isn't stuff inside pipes, or I can't get inside the pipe, then I resent the video game for making me think that's what I'm supposed to do. Like a bunch of stuff to do. Oh, excuse me. I am gonna stop playing now. And I'm gonna quit the game. Good for you, Goose. Alright, I'll see you next time. This has been enough recording. Good night.